Okay, Sergio, you were down, you lost first set 6-0. You were down 4-1 in the third. Take it from there. What got you back in the match?
Well, I don't know. I think the whole team was back there with me. We were excited. We had the chance to win, and I just tried to give absolutely everything I had to try to win. I was lucky. He made some mistakes, and I came back, and we got it. So really excited.
Seems like you really cut down on the unforced errors as the match went along. What were you doing to kind of clean that up?
Yeah, I mean, I guess I was going way for too much. He was really good defending in the back, so I was trying to like anticipate and get the point at the beginning, and it was really windy. I started missing a lot, and I don't know. He started making mistakes, and I just started being really solid, just making balls back, and I used it. He started missing, and I used it.
The crowd started to grow, a lot of noise as everybody realized that your match was going to decide things. What's it like to be on the court when you can kind of feel and hear that?
Well, it's hard. I mean, obviously you try to, like, don't listen to everybody outside. I mean, I have my team back, but he has his team too. I mean, it's good to be home. Obviously we have more people, but, you know, they were really loud, and, you know, I tried to forget what was happening outside, tried to focus on the match, tried to focus on every point, and I guess he did the same thing. He tried it.
And it ended on the overrule, which is going to be something a lot of people won't be aware of that rule. Explain that. Explain how the match ended.
Well, how it works is when you call a ball out and then the referee says it's in, that's called an overrule. And then if you get three overrules, then you get a penalty point. And he had two in the second set and then one in the third set. And that means a point for us. It was 15-30. He overruled the point, so that's 15-40 for me. And then with the penalty point, it's match. So last year we had the same situation, but with my brother. He was in the last set, and the same happened, and we couldn't win, and we called this year, so we're happy about it.
Yeah, have you texted your brother, called your brother?
Or yeah, he was right there.
He was there.
He was also on FaceTime with my parents, so it was kind of nice to have everybody there.